I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool. Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
Oh, hey, buddy.
Shit.
Should we climb it?
No. Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to go around.
Whoa, look! Fireflies. I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Sorry, I lost my son for a sec.
Get up here and I'll get a look. Yeah, not around here either.
What about this? Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on. Down here. Watch your step. It's a good drop. Stay back.
Oh my God.
Through here. Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
It doesn't sound like I know how to whistle.
Jam from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
All right. Give me your foot. Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Okay. Let's see. Okay. Ta-da!
Good job.
Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Hey, look! Gnomes!
Yeah, those are gnomes.
Man, I had an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute. Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
All right, man.